Here's, oop. Here, she's just getting ready to calve. That baby's gonna come out any moment.
Is that enough?
You can bring in
a wee bit more.
Yeah, bring in some more. Yeah, she's probably gonna eat it.
Oh, you're lying on it, aren't you? Oh, this is very exciting. Go on the other side over there. Because she just decided to get up and...
Oh, this is kind of neat.
What's the white thing coming out?
You're gonna take your time now that we're gonna watch her, aren't you? I tell you, you're gonna get off. You gotta get the heifer.
Here comes the feet.
Need to pee on me.
See, Alana should have come. She would have been able to see this. Oh, look at his little ears. Wow. There you go.
There weren't
is it a bull?
It is a bull.
Holy smokes. That's pretty far out.
That was pretty funny.
I've got that on film.
That doesn't happen every day either.
No.
Well, we knew it was close. We didn't realize
it was quite that close.
I didn't think she was that close because I didn't see a bag hanging out of her.
I was like,
As soon as I walked in here, I went, "Oh my God, this is like, this is now." It looked awful, didn't it?
Aww, look at him. Good mommy. See, it was the turnips that...
It must have been. I'll have to tell mom it was in the turnips.
Well, you're going to be on my blog.
Who was she impregnated with? Jersy?
Yeah. Right.
Artificial.
Yeah. I have bred her, first year I got her, she was bred Charolais, and she had no trouble. She pretty much sneezed and the calf was running around.
Yeah. Oh, I'm glad we were here and we could get some hay out from the barn. Yeah,
holy smokes.
But ours were even smaller. Or about that size.
Probably about that size, yeah. Yeah, the twins.
The twins. A little smaller. A little smaller.
It's okay.
It's just us. Ignore us. We're weirdos. But we're with you. We're with you. We're on your side.
God, I wish I could have given birth that easy.
I'm glad I never did.
It's like just have somebody pull it. See, you should have been there for me.
So my, where's the placenta?
It'll come out
soon, yeah. Sometime.
I'll probably leave her here until she cleans.
Yeah, yeah.
Because she's fine in here. She's good.
Yeah, yeah, she's fine. What's...
I'll just shut that gate.
She'll be fine. Calf's doing good.
Yeah. It's not going to be cold, yeah. So...
Yeah, he's bright.
I can guarantee you within a half an hour he'll be on his feet looking to get a drink of milk.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, he is.
So tiny.
The breed of the Jerseys, that's one thing they're known for.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow. Well, that's really cool.
Yeah, yeah, that was... Can't beat that.
No.
that was really... Oh, it's something off. Oh, there you go.
The biggest calf I ever delivered was 162 pounds.
Holy smokes.
And I had Terry and another guy with me up at a friend of, up at Wayne's, up at Terry's boss. They used to have 30 Simmental and Charolais. And
you
I
pulled?
Used to... Give them a hand calving them out, and they had this one Simmental. Anyway, Jesse, his wife, seen her starting to calve, so she phoned, and I went